Haven campus in Arizona. So I'm going to be reading Romans 3:23. For everyone has sinned, we all fall short of God's glorious standard. Sin is when we do something that goes against what God has told us to do. He gave us guidelines because he knows what is best for us even better than we do. This verse teaches us that every single person has sinned, and that when we sin, it separates us from God.